we had a boat coming directly at us, completely full of panicked people. It was so stressful for everyone that they jumped onto us and we had to pull people out of the water. And then when they came to our rescue vessel here, everyone was in a state of panic and started climbing and fighting, and it was a complete mess. We had to rescue 9 boats, plus a small wooden boat, but in the area there was an additional maybe 10 other boats. It was an incredibly complicated situation. Several rescue vessels got involved in the end, but I have never seen anything like this in my time here on the Central Mediterranean. Never.